Is a child developmentally supposed to push back on boundaries to see, hey, you set a boundary, but I'm going to, you told me not to draw on the wall, but I'm going to see if it's safe to do so, even though you told me not to. That's actually a healthy thing to do. Hey, you set this boundary. Is this safe to do? Is there a consequence for this?